OntarioLevel.com here at the Varney Motor Speedway, our first ever trip up here, and standing here with track promoter Doug Townsend. Doug, pretty unique track you have here at Varney Motor Speedway. We're excited to be here.
Great to have you guys here. It is a unique track. It's in its 41st season here at Varney Motor Speedway. We just expanded it in the last couple of years and totally changed the look of the track, the feel of the track, and the atmosphere, but we still got the high banks. It makes it some really great racing.
Yeah, some interesting stories as we chatted before we got on camera here about all the fill that was brought in to expand the backstretch and put that big mound back there. What all went into getting the track rebuilt?
Well, we just happened to luck out with road construction right out in front of our track here, and the Cox Construction out of Guelph needed some place to get rid of the fill, so we had a big hole to fill, and they come in and put in, I forget, 3,000 or 4,000 loads of fill went into the back end of this thing and filled up a 60-70 foot drop off the back chute, which allowed us to redo the track, put the new wall in down the back chute, expand the size of the track, open it up more, and make for more door-handle-to-door-handle excitement.
Now, for those that haven't been here before, the banking in the corners and the redesign makes it like a short track, but a super speedway at the same time. A quarter mile super speedway is what it looks like.
That's what it is. The Pro Challenge, those guys, they love it here. They can get lots of speed here. The corners themselves, I mean, it's Bristol North is what it is. And we really, it's a jewel of a track that unfortunately a lot of people haven't tried yet. But if they come and they try it, they fall in love with it.
Now, as we spoke off camera beforehand, we're talking about some of the touring series coming in. We know the Hurricane Midgets come in here, as well as the Ontario Pro Challenge Series come here as well. That's something you're working on, getting some of the outsiders to come in and see this track and help spread the word.
Yeah, that's for sure. I mean, we've been in contact with OSCAR. They're going to come up and do a test. Working on getting a test done by the Can-Am Midgets here. And as I say, with the Pro Challenge, they come up, they test it for a day. They found fell in love with the track. They loved it, and I mean, even drivers, if they're on vacation, they want to come over. They're coming this way. They're gonna even go to the beach and do a Wednesday night dash for cash or something. If they want to stop in, unload, and try it for an hour, all they got to do is give us a call.
Very fan-friendly facility as well. Only $10 to get into the main grandstand, $18 to get in the pits. That's got to be some of the cheapest prices in Ontario.
It is the cheapest price in Ontario, but some of the best racing also. The price doesn't dictate the quality of the racing that's on the track. We put on a great, entertaining show, and we, you know, even right up to the fact that the fan favorite is the trains here at Varney Motor Speedway, which was featured on Rick Mercer there a couple years ago, and that always fills the stands, and they'll be here tonight.
Five divisions on tap tonight, along with the trains. Tell the fans a little bit about the regular divisions they can expect to see here on a Saturday evening.
Every Saturday night, we've usually either got the stock fours, our street stock class, our super street stock, or thunders as they're known in a lot of tracks, our limited late model division, our all pro modified, which is our open wheel class here, and then of course the trains.
So it's going to be an exciting night here. How can fans get in contact with Varney Motor Speedway if they want to make the trip up? And how easy is it to get here from some of the southern Ontario areas?
Well, I mean, we're an hour north of Kitchener. We're 2 hours north of London, a couple hours from Hamilton. They can call the track, or they can email us or check out the website at varneymotorspeedway.com. And that's got links to myself and everybody else that's running the place.
All right, that's Doug Townsend from here at the Varney Motor Speedway, set to go racing here on a Saturday night, short track style. I'm Greg Kellen for OntarioLevel.com.